Shortage, of course, of ways to add the superfruit to your diet. Something you may not know, the whole world is actually eating one kind of banana. Bananas are one of the biggest examples of monoculture in our history. The banana we eat now is different than the kind eaten 50 years ago when a fungal disease wiped out the plantations around the world. Unfortunately, though, that threat looms once again. So to celebrate Banana Lovers Day at every meal, add a banana maybe to your morning cereal. You could have a peanut butter banana smoothie, something like that. Or maybe make some banana bread. It's one of my favorite things to do, and have that with some dinner.
Say good morning to one of our engineers, Nat Brooks. He is here this morning.
Resident banana lover.
You have a banana shirt.
I have a banana shirt.
Is that really a shirt you wear?
It's a well-worn banana shirt that my wife wouldn't let me wear today because it's too small.
Well, it's National Banana Day.
Well, I had to bring it out.
Right. So, but the funny thing is, the reason we have Nat out here is because, Nat, you surprised a number of people in our newsroom when you just handed somebody a banana. Margie, peel this banana.
Okay, you want me to peel it how I peel it?
Peel it.
I peel it this way.
Peel it from the top, as do so many of you.
That's
right?
How I peel it, right.
I don't want to say that that's the wrong way.
Well, you just did, Nat.
Well, I kind of just did.
You just went wrong.
You don't, yeah. Okay. So everybody does it that way. Yeah. Let's do it this way. Mm-hmm. How easy this is. Boom.
That's so much easier.
So much easier.
And you know what? I do it the exact same way. I do it the exact same way.
And I did not know that about
you. And yes, I did. And I surprised a couple of people myself. And the reason is I saw a documentary years ago that showed how primates do it. Primates are way smarter than we are, of course.
It's ape style.
Chimpanzees, gorillas in the wild, they all do it that way, what you might consider upside down.
Right.
Banana.
And that's another good point. So you're on the golf course, you're eating a banana, it's your turn to hit the ball, boom. You lay it right down on the grass, you don't worry about fertilizer or anything.
It's good. And you also said it gives you a handle.
It gives you a handle.
So try
eating right
your banana
handle
that way from now on this morning.
I've been trying to teach Chris how to do it.
Peel it upside down. Now, Chris, I know that you said you're having trouble with it. Operator error peeling a banana?
It.
What?
No, yes. It's just
what
not.
What happened?
But it's not normal, and then I end up mushing the tip. Mm. And
no, you're fine.
But I think I've got it.
Good job.
There you go.
Now you got your little handle to hold on to it.
Yep.